East Kentucky Rail fan, back with another video. Several good trains for you today in this one. The CSX Big Sandy subdivision in eastern Kentucky. I'll catch up with this first train as it exits the Buffalo Tunnel and crosses the Levisa Fork of the Big Sandy River. If this is your first time watching the channel, welcome. If you haven't already, please subscribe and hit that like button if you enjoy the content. As this train continues to wind westward toward its destination of Russell, Kentucky, we'll jump over to the west end of the Paintsville Yard for a westbound grain train as it makes its way west along the subdivision. The westbound parade continues with this manifest freight. For the final train in the video, we finally get an eastbound. This loaded ethanol train has some foreign power that makes for an interesting shot as it comes through Dawkins, Kentucky and West Van Leer. I hope you've enjoyed this video. It was fun to shoot. If you did enjoy it, please hit that like button down below. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. And until next time, have a great day.